Well, fighting off the chill during the holidays sometimes means a holiday cocktail.
But there's no free ride home this year from the bar. The popular holiday cab program, another victim of the economy. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine has this story live. Martin?
Laura, for the past 25 years, if you wanted to come to a bar such as Charlie Hooper's back here, it's the place with the green lights wrapped around it, and you wanted to get home, you could leave your car parked here and call upon the holiday cab program. Then you could get a free or discounted ride home. But this holiday season, no such luck. The holiday cab program has been cut back. No sponsor large enough was found for it, thanks to the economy.
I'm gonna pour another one of these, too.
Kelly Buckert pours plenty of beer with the holidays at hand. Always a busy time here at Charlie Hooper's. But getting his customers served...
Let's say, Brian.
...then home safe, that's a priority. And now that's one more challenge with the holiday cab program called off this year.
It was nice having the holiday cab because a lot more people were... inclined to take advantage of it.
Yellow Cab says it became apparent earlier this month that there wasn't going to be a sponsor for Holiday Cab this year and the program just wouldn't be able to run. However, Yellow Cab has a sponsor ready to go for next year. Mothers Against Drunk Driving is on board, and with their sponsorship, Yellow Cab says, Holiday Cab in 2009 will be bigger and better than ever.
The hope is these cabs will be part of a holiday cab program for the summer holidays in 2009, not just the year-end ones, but that's next year. This year,
there's usually a sponsor that for the holiday cab for the, you know, Christmas and New Year's Eve.
They'll only be talking about holiday cab. You can still call for a taxi. The number's right here at the bar, but you'll pay the full fare, no freebies or discounts. And right or wrong, that can be just enough of a disincentive for people who want one more for the road.
One gripe that's often heard around Kansas City bars is that you just have to wait too long on a cab when you call one. Kelly Buckert says not so, and especially during the holidays. Typically, he says, there are plenty of cabs around to get you home in a timely manner. Reporting live from Brookside, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
Martin, thank you. Holiday cab began in Kansas City in 1982.